Following a meeting of the GECOM commissioners, it was announced that retired Justice Claudette Singh, chair of GECOM, will render a decision on the time frame for the holding of general and regional elections on Thursday at 10:30. DPI will bring you updates on this story tomorrow.